find the truth in the fixings. It's the youth I envision, like salt within incision, the rain of bad decision, the pain of all our kids in public schools, so all can one day grow up to be fools. Our eyes shut off by what we even see. We just let babies be perverted passively by TV. The whole fucking thing seems simply to me to be a way to make it start bleeding. Once the bleeding begins, the feeding begins, and we only lose to the greedy with the grins.
Constantly with those grins.
Nobody knows all the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows my sorrow. All the whore knows is that she's double green. A dream about a new direction tomorrow. We need to filter all the filth, sift to separate useless shit from the silt. If we could only have the structure of those fuckers with no guilt, move just a bit and they'll tilt. Right, left, forward, or back. They'll tell you white is black while you think about that. They'll take the shirt off your back, and before you know it, they got all your shit. Nobody knows all the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows all the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows my sorrow. All the whore knows is that she's double the green. I dream of a new direction tomorrow. Amphetamines and caffeine make me fiend for a dream of my own. The seeds of my dream have been cleaned and then sown. So have the stitches on my tattered old britches. The seam really itches. It's my subconscious with snitches on my own conscience that drips in the nonsense from whence penance begins. There's no repentance for sins. It's the lifelong sentence which dims all the light from my life as I strive for existence. Nobody knows. Nobody knows. Nobody knows all the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows my sorrow. All a whore knows is that she's double the green. I dream of a new direction tomorrow. Amphetamines and caffeine make me think for a dream of my own. The seeds of my dream have been cleaner than sown. Have the stitches on my tattered old britches. The seam really itches. It's my subconscious with snitches on my own conscience. Then drips in the nonsense from whence penance begins. There's no repentance for sins. This lifelong sentence which dims all the light from my life to strive for existence. I've sent this letter, postage paid, SASC. Include it. Still no fucking answer.
No one listens. No one listens. No one listens, 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 no one listens.